Are you facing issues with the Outlook calendar not syncing with Office 365? Don't worry, you're not alone. In today's tutorial, we'll guide you through the steps to fix the issue and get your calendar back on track. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all our latest tutorials. Today, we're tackling a common but frustrating issue, your Outlook calendar not syncing with Office 365. Let's dive right in and solve this problem together. Step 1. Check your internet connection. It sounds simple, but a stable internet connection is crucial for syncing to work properly. Make sure you're connected to the internet and try accessing a website to confirm your connection is active. Step 2. Ensure both Outlook and Office 365 are up to date. Outdated versions can lead to syncing issues. Let's check for updates. Step 3. Go to your settings and type in date and time. Check whether your date and time is in automatic time zone or not. Due to wrong date and time in your mobile device, the Outlook may be facing the issue with Office 365. Follow these steps and you should be able to fix your Outlook calendar not syncing with Office 365 issue. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a thumbs up, share it, and don't forget to subscribe for more helpful tips.